If you are not familiar with the new Outlook and want to switch back to the Outlook Classic, then check out this quick video. So I am on my new Outlook, and to switch back, all I have to do is to find out this toggle which is available on the top right corner of your new Outlook screen. So all you have to do is to simply turn off this toggle and simply hit switch feedback. Once you click on this, you are returned back to your Outlook Classic.